68 ग्रुप ऑफ एलिमेंट्स, 68 ग्रुप एलिमेंट्स, दिस आर आल्सो कॉल्ड 16th ग्रुप, दिस आल्सो कॉल्ड 16th ग्रुप एंड आल्सो चालकोजंस, चालकोजंस, चालकोजंस मीन मिनरल फॉर्मिंग एबिलिटी टू फॉर्मेशन ऑफ मिनरल्स, मिनरल फॉर्मेशन, मिनरल फॉर्मेशन, दैट मीन दीज एलिमेंट्स मोस्टली फॉर्म्स ऑफ मिनरल्स, सो दैट्स व्हाई वी आर सेइंग चालकोजंस एंड आल्सो दिस ग्रुप कॉल्ड एज ऑक्सीजन फैमिली, ऑक्सीजन फैमिली, इन दिस ग्रुप द एलिमेंट्स ऑक्सीजन, ऑक्सीजन, द सल्फर, सेलेनियम, टेलुरियम, एंड पोलोनियम, दीज आर द एलिमेंट्स प्रेजेंट इन दिस 68 ग्रुप. So atomic number, atomic number, electronic configuration, electronic, electronic configuration. So oxygen atomic number 8 and sulfur 16 and selenium 34, tellurium 52, polonium 84. Electronic configuration, you see, after helium 2s2 2p4 and for sulfur after neon, after neon 3s2 3p4 and for selenium after argon 3d10 4s2 4p4 and tellurium krypton, krypton 4d10 5s2 5p4 and polonium after radon, after radon 4f14 5d10 6s2 6p4 6s2 6p4. So those are all 62 group elements have in the valence shell 2s2 2p4 3s2 3p4 4s2 4p4 5s2 5p4 and 6s2 6p4 configuration. So the general outermost electronic configuration of this group, general electronic configuration, electronic configuration of this group NS2 MP4, NS2 MP4, the valence shell electrons are 6. In the P shell there are 4 electrons, in the S shell there are 2 electrons are present in this group. Next, the occurrence. If you see in this group, oxygen and sulfur mostly exist as oxygen sulfur exist as oxides, oxides form and sulfides, come on, sulfates, sulfates form, they are existed. Examples. In the earthiness too, generally oxygen and sulfur exist and oxides form, sulfides form and sulfates form. Example, if you see galena, that is lead sulfide, lead sulfide is called galena, and zinc sulfide is a zinc blend, and these are the sulfide ores. These are sulfide ores, sulfide, and if you see sulfate, sulfate of gypsum. Gypsum formula: calcium sulfate and 2 moles of water. And Epsom, magnesium sulfate with 7 moles of water. 7 moles of water. And barytes, barium sulfate. These are the sulfate ores. So generally, these are existing, these are sulfites and